So here we are, chronicling the bullfrog. Downward hill slope. We've got Athens Perusus up there leading the pack, followed by Big Louis, the legend Duat. Right behind him is the godfather, Steve D'Amro. Closing the gap, Mean Matt Estrella. And your narrative is provided by KB. We're coming up to a wall at the end of this little bunny slope. Interesting fact, that wall has disqualified many females from being police officers. I'll be pausing video until we get up there. Resuming video, Mr. Perusus is going to demonstrate up and over. Here comes Lou, he's going to not go over, he's just going to go through it. There you go. You know? Go ahead, go ahead. I'm just narrative. There you go. Mean Matt. Oh, he's up and over. Like a gazelle.
Made that look way too easy.
There we go. How it was done, but here we are carrying a sand pillow. It's actually pretty comfortable, except for this shit. Athens and Matt leading the way, Steve and Lily pulling up the rear. I'm in the middle of a man sandwich. Woo! Athens showing expert level, no hands. Getting a little tougher. Narrative might suck a little bit. Going uphill. Feeling the burn. Get ready to go downhill. Here we go. Into a dry hole. I don't like dry holes.
The eagle.
Ow.
Through this one,
right?
But then you
land in mud, so. I think the next one, a little bit of a dive. Beard got in the way.
Remember that t-shirt we were talking about today?
Alright, disco. Right behind Steve's bum. I really hate heights, let alone on a shaky freaking thing. Alright. 25 squats. Totally. This is gonna show you how it's done.